store atop the DoubleTree Hotel.
Welcome back. Thanks for staying with us. Want to say good morning to my guest, Mr. Patrick Wiggins, who's the Executive Director for Neighborhood Health Services, and Mr. Otis Kirksey, who's the Chair of the Board for the Neighborhood Health Services. Welcome, gentlemen. Good morning.
Thanks. Good morning.
35 years and counting of service to Frenchtown and beyond. Tell us how you pulled that off and just how it's been.
It's been grit. We pulled it off. A lot of people working very hard with very little to work with over the years. I think one of the things we've done every 10 years or so, we reinvent ourselves, because you have to. The circumstances change, and we've done that again in this past year with Dr. Kirksey's leadership. And so we're now hard at work providing primary health care, a safety net for folks who don't have health insurance. And we provide, say, primary health care and mental health and health education.
And so are you finding that the residents of that community and beyond are now fully aware you're there, they're coming in for services that they might not be able to get elsewhere?
Yeah, I think our brand recognition, as you might say, is increasing. It's interesting, we're one of the best kept secrets in Tallahassee sometimes, but yes, and we're seeing more people every day, and okay. We have capacity for more, so come on down.
And now we are also talking about an activity in conjunction with this, the Men's Health Fair coming up the 18th of June. Now, Mr. Kirksey, tell us a little bit about the details of that and why men need to participate.
Well, June is National Men's Health Month, and traditionally, it's always easy to get women to come in. You have health mm-hmm. fairs, it's always, you know, 90% women, maybe 10%, you know, men. Oftentimes, men are the last ones to want to go to the doctor. This is our opportunity to raise awareness of certain diseases that disproportionately impact men, such as prostate cancer. Mm-hmm. We're going to have lectures on mental health, cardiovascular health, okay. Prostate cancer awareness, and we'll be doing some screenings, okay. Some cholesterol, blood pressure, glucose, height and weight, body mass index, and so forth.
Good information. We do have a full screen we want to pull up so that men, if you're not going to get the information, at least wives and girlfriends, help them out. Write it down for them.
Thank
Make
you.
Sure they have it. It's going to be Thursday, June 18th, 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. at the Neighborhood Health Services, and it's on 438 West Brevard Street, and we even have a number there if you want more information. And like you said, I mean, sometimes we have to drag the men in, pink is falling off, head held to the side, and we just, so guys, come out and put this on your schedule, and also just know that 35 years, a long time and counting, and we do wish you much more success.
We're celebrating our birthday on July 25th. We're having a block party. Yep, come on down. There'll be music and a health fair and education.
Okay.
And fun for the kids. We're going to have back to school packages for the kids, including safety helmets, and we're also soliciting some help if anyone wants to contribute to that.
And that's July 25th.
25th, Saturday.
So June 18th, Men's Health Fair, July 25th, block party to celebrate.
It's happening.
All right. Thank you both for being with us this morning. And we'll be right back. You can go to WTXL.TV to see this again. Stay with us.